बीजेपी नेशनल जनरल सेक्रेटरी डी पुरंदेश्वरी हु विजिटेड तालीगांव डिड नॉट रिप्लाई इफ द बीजेपी विल गिव 30% टिकट्स टू वेमेन. Instead, she sought to cover it up by elaborating on Prime Minister Modi's scheme for women. On the Bhumiputra bill, she said she didn't understand the controversy since those living for 30 years will become Goans. Outsiders will not be able to lay claim on the land, she claimed. It may be noted that Goans are living in Goa for centuries and not for 30 years, and in fact, it is the migrants who are living here for 30 years and they will benefit from the bill.
Referring to her Taligaon Panchayat visit, she said Taligaon MLA Jennifer Monserrat is catering to the constituency and she asked her about the situation, challenges and issues.
Came here to look at the organization aspect of the party and I have given them the same organizational message that they will have to work together and ensure that Bharatiya Janata Party comes back.
There are so many issues which are moving around here, especially now the recent which have been tabled in the assembly, like the Bhumiputra bill. Lot of Goans have been annoyed, saying that this is not in the favor of the state. And what is your say on that?
See, Bhumiputra bill, I'm not very clear why they are saying it is not in favor of the state of Goa, because here there is one way of preventing the migrated people from acquiring the entire land here. They are saying 30 years of residency is very, very important here, which means people who have been living in Goa for 30 years will become a Goan themselves. So in that sense, it's been an attempt to protect the land of Goa. And I'm sure once the CM gives his clarifications, the people of Goa will understand well and very well. I'm here today with Jennifer Ji, Taligaon. And I am here again to sit with her and understand the situation, the challenges, the issues, if they are facing any here. But I'm very happy to learn that she is not only fulfilling her responsibilities well as the revenue minister, but she is also catering to her constituency very well. And we are assured that definitely in the forthcoming elections, people will bless Bharatiya Janata Party and ensure that we come back to power.
Ma'am, how are you looking for the reservation for women in Goa, or all over quota, which is there for 30%? Are you putting this forward to your party?
No, party is well aware of this, and as you know that all parties are literally working for it. But beyond the reservations also, Modi ji has worked so much for the women of the country. He has brought in a slew of programs for the women of the country. It can be Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao, Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana. At the same time, it can be Indra Dhanush, it can be Matritva Vandana Yojana, Matritva Surakshit Yojana. These are only a few that I'm quoting. But if you look at the Jandhan accounts as well, which Modi ji brought in for the poor, about almost 80% are accounts by the woman for the woman itself. So in that sense, we are totally, Bharatiya Janata Party is committed and focused on women empowerment.
Have you seen this? There are so many parties coming down in Goa, they are promising so much free electricity, water. So how your stand on this?
I would request the people of Goa to once give a thought to this. Because the freebies that are being promised by the various other parties, like I see hoardings where AAP says we will give you 24 hours free power to the people of Goa. Now the Goan people will have to understand, where is that money going to come from? I think they will have to question Aam Aadmi Party. They will have to question Arvind Kejriwal ji as to from where is he going to bring that money and give it, give free electricity to the people.
So she visited just before the elections. So she's given the responsibility to tour different places, and that is the reason she's come to Goa. She sat with us for quite some time and asked us about the constituency, about our mandals, whether we formed it, the strength of the party in Taligaon, and various other issues.
And she is happy with your
Yes.
Overall panchayat.
Yes, she is happy.
Maybe she found something unique with our panchayat and our minister Jennifer Monserrat, who is performing well at the state level. So she had come today to visit our panchayat and see how we are doing our karyakarta's work and preparation for the election. Aaj amchi important mhanta pai teje question ashille sagle committee form zale, booth committee form zale, mandal and other things, and prabhari ashillo. So we have given her the updates and the statistic of the constituency.
For Prime Video Journalist, William Rodriguez, Panjim.